hard as I could and beat him over the head with it till I broke the wood. Knocked him down and stood on his chest with one foot. Made it home later that same day. Started reading a comic and suddenly everything became gray. I couldn't even see what I was trying to read. I went deaf and my left ear started to bleed. My mother started screaming, "What are you on, drugs? Look at you, you're getting blood all over my rug." She beat me over the head with the remote control. Opened a hole in my whole brain, fell out of my skull. I picked it up and screamed, "Look, bitch, what have you done? Oh my God, I'm sorry, son." "Shut up, you cunt," I said, "fuck it." Took it and stuck it back up in my head. Then I sewed it shut and put a couple of screws in my neck.
Brain damage. Ever since the day I was born, drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage.
Ever since the day I was born, drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage. It's brain damage. I got brain damage.
We're gonna keep the slow vibe going.
Oh, and your girl gets this message that you ain't coming back. She's sitting back in a room, the lights is off, she's crying. And then my voice comes. I ask myself why see, you must understand. I can't work a 9 to 5, so I'll be gone till November. Said I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. You tell my girl you I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. You tell my girl you I'll be gone till November. January, February, March, April, May. I see you crying, but girl I can't stay. I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. And give a kiss to my mother. When I come back, there'll be no need to clock. I have enough money to buy out the blocks. Tell my brother go to school in September, so he won't mess up in summer school in the summer. Tell my cousin Jerry, wear his condom. If you don't wear condom, you see a red line. Oh, 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 oh. You suffer MCs, you got no flow. I heard your style, you got so, so.
Every time I make a run, girl, you turn around and
January, February, March, April, May. I see you crying, but girl, I can't stay. I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. You'll give a kiss to my mother. I had to flip nothing and turn it into something. Hip hop turns to the future rock when I smash a pumpkin. Commit treason, then I have a reason to hunt you down. It's only right, it's rapping season. Yeah, you with the loud voice, posing like the top choice voice. I make the hearse out of your Rolls Royce. Besides, I got my girl to remember, and I committed that I'll be back in November.
Every time I make a run, girl, you turn around and cry. I ask myself why, oh why. See, you must understand, I can't work a 9 to 5, so I'll be gone till November.
Then I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. My girl, you wanna be gone till November. January, February, March, April, May. I see you crying, but girl, I can't stay. I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. You give a kiss to my mother. I know the hustle's hard, but we got an enterprise. The carnival.
For those of y'all who think you're having a shitty Wednesday, just reading this news story. Stephanie Moore of Canada woke up this morning to a huge fucking bang in her house. She looked up, a huge hole in her ceiling, very little evidence left behind. Found out frozen shit from a passing by plane they dropped and it hit her house. Damn. That's gotta suck. That's like God shit on you with that. A lot of different EDM DJs. I'm going to be out there on the main stage, the iHeart stage. We'll be out there, CEO show, broadcasting live the entire 32 hours. That's right, it is 32 hours straight. Starts at 4:20 on November 10th. Ends at 2 a.m. on November 12th. Like, it's going down. But we're gonna stay with this Wyclef Jean vibe we got going on right here. This is some we got some Clyde Carson with Wyclef. Wyclef's another one of those artists that's just been featured on everyone's shit. Just like Sean Paul, he keeps his legacy going. You know, I mean, from the Fugees to his solo shit to just being featured on everyone's shit. Like, if you get a Wyclef verse or a Wyclef fucking hook on your track, that's an instant hit. You got an instant classic. It could be your only fucking hit, and you're going to make a million off of it. Guarantee fucking to you. Clyde Carson, though, man, he's got some fire, too. We played some of his shit last night. I actually met him when his album Playboy dropped, when I had my TV show News on the Streets in Arizona. Some of y'all may remember it was aired at 2 a.m. on AZ TV Channel 7 or Cable 13. And yeah, we were out there filming on Mill Avenue, ended up at the club he was doing his album release at. He was hella cool, did an interview with us, plugged his fucking album on there. It was dope. He's a good dude. But we're going to get into Where Doves Fly. Check it out.
When Oakland meet Haiti, all you hear in the dance is this.
Tell you where doves fly.
Bullet.
Please, send you where the doves fly.
Bullet, please. You hear
we gon' send you where the doves fly.
Bullet, please.
Send you where the doves fly.
Bullet, please.
You want this? You want
this? Yeah.
On the block, we got them
M16.
They coming from up the block, you see them.
Here comes the fumes.
It's problems with any product, meet the
laser beam.
Light us up, now fire up with my team. In Oakland, Cali, all you hear is blocker, blocker. Now that's that chopper, chopper. The cops is the crookedest, so we shoot at the helicopter. You pushing like you legit, but wait.
Here comes the FBI.
Now it's the same shit going down here.
Out there,
and that's the same shit going down there.
Down there,
you see them hookers walking down on the strip.
She's so good looking.
I'm from the place where it's pimps on the straw. Now if you represent the ghetto out here,
turn the music
up. If you represent the hood out there,
turn the dub up.
Put your motherfucking hands in the air.
But beware, cause there's tension in the atmosphere.
But you're the where the dubs fly.
Fly.
We gon' send you where the doves fly. We gon' send you where the doves fly.
You want this? You want
this? Yeah.
The illest killers, connected supplying dealers. Walk up in the alleys, come tally up all the victims, fill the block. Yeah, we hit and chill with gas, brakes, scraper, pillin'. Bay Area, New York City, connect forever, fill it. That's how I'm feeling.
The Kelly man up in the building.
Falling up on them project villains.
Taking pictures of the villains.
The hood under surveillance.
Hey, the Grim Reaper, man, he ringing the bell. You waking up in the belly.
Now it's the same shit going down here.
Out there,
and that's the same shit going down there.
Down there,
you see the hookers walking down on the strip.
She's so good looking.
I'm from the place where it's pimps on the straw. Now if you represent the ghetto out here,
turn the music
up. If you represent the hood out there,
turn the dub up.
Now put your motherfucking hands in the air.
But beware, cause there's tension in the atmosphere.
We gon' send you where the doves fly. Send you where the doves fly. Send you where the doves fly. We gon' send you where the doves fly.
I'm so high.
You bleed.
I bleed.
And I bleed.
So why should I fear a man that got a pistol up in his hand?
Bullet.
You cry. Every gangsta wanna
go.
Nobody wanna die. So you can try.
We gon' send you where the doves fly. Send you where the doves fly. We gon' send you where the doves fly. We gon'
send you what a job slot.
I'm so high.
That on for all the couples out there getting all sentimental, bonding and shit. Fucking bonders. Gotta do a little cupcaking every now and then, though. Just like, this sounds horrible. I remember one of the OG homies told me a couple years ago, he was talking about, it was right around Valentine's Day. He was like, talking about, he was getting this money in and shit. He's like, yeah, I had to split, get a little something for my girl, though. He's like, you gotta get bitches something sometimes. Those were my words to live by. You gotta get the bitches something sometimes. But we're gonna get into some Filthy Rich, Joe Blow, and Burner. Check it out.
Oh, you mad because I'm styling on you? Oh, you mad because I'm styling on you?
Blow.
Hands,
hands. Check a real nigga, I don't fuck. Ayy, I threw a four up in my big blue. I don't give a shit, bitch, I know you sip too. S63 with AMG when I zip through. And I done smoked about a zip too. Hoping I don't OD. Smoking all this OG. Sipping all this.